53 years old, 3 grandchildren, and here I am, training harder than the younger guys.